Hey, Luigi.
Hey, Tommy.
Where is everybody?
They're all at the track. You're late.
I needed to get a little sleep after last night's job.
Sure. Hello? Yes? Sorry, just got in. Sure. That's for you, Tom.
Hello?
Frank here. Tom, you did well yesterday, but now we need your help again. Come over to the racing track right away. That guy who was supposed to win the race got his arm broken by some thug. Probably no coincidence. Anyway, you're gonna have to race.
But, Frank, I...
Tom, it's a half an hour before the race. So I don't have time to teach someone else how to drive. Christ, Tom, this concerns a big bag of money. I hope you understand that.
Yeah, okay. Frank,
so I expect to see you here at the track in a few minutes.
You don't look too excited.
That's because I ain't.
Hey, Tommy, I knew we could count on you.
You really want me to do this? I've never raced before.
Okay, I know it won't be easy, but we don't have a choice. If you can do it, we won't lose out.
Do I look like I can do this? I don't even know the rules.
Look, it's a cakewalk. You go 5 laps, you need to come in first for us to win. If you come in second, the dough's lost. But since we tuned that clown's car a little, everything should go smoothly. Also, at those speeds, it's quite normal for someone to bang into you. So watch out for those other bastards. Good luck, Tom. I know you can do it.
Well, I don't believe it.
Tom, half the neighborhood and all our boys bet on the Don's boy. Do you know what it would mean if you lost? The Don would lose. You would lose all the respect which we busted our asses to build up. People give us their trust as well as their dough. Do you understand what's at stake?
Yeah, I got it, Frank. I understand.
Take it easy, son. Show them what you're made of.
Esse cara nem sabe controlar o carro, né? Caraca, meu, que sofrimento passar disso. Troço chato, hein? Tá, meu, um jogo roubado, meu.
I knew you wouldn't let us down, Tommy. You're really one of us now. A lot of people made a lot of money on that race, Tommy. And you get all the credit. So you won't come out short. You should stop by and see Lucas Bertone. He also bet and won a pile of money. So he wants to repay you, too, somehow.
Okay, I will.
Congratulations, you big
Thanks.
Hero.
Ah, eu passei o sinal vermelho só, né? Só fazendo merda, meu. Pô, qualquer coisinha a polícia já vai atrás de você nesse jogo, meu.
Hey, Tommy, right here. Hey, Tom, congratulations on winning, huh? Oh, you did great. I didn't really think you'd do it at first, huh? But when you got going, I knew how it would end, yeah. Thanks to you, I won a big bag of money. And just so you know I'm not ungrateful, I'll teach you a few tricks. You see that, Butte? Well, now I can't give it to you, but I can show you how to lift one and where. Watch how easy it is to get into this baby. There you go. Piece of cake.
Okay. I figure I can manage that.
There's another one that belongs to a loaded official down at City Hall. During the day, it sits in a car lot behind a municipal building on Central Island.
I think I might go and check if it's, parked correctly.
When you get tired of that, stop back here. I always have something new.
Thanks, Lucas. I'll come by sometime after work. I'll be seeing you.
Vai dar merda, vai ser a polícia, quer ver? Ué, passa assim. Os caras se entram na frente. Isso é pra fazer curva nesse carro pesado, né? E vai embora. Porra. Saco, né? We'll be right back.